must not fly there now, Enkidu.
Wait, just a...
Hey, stand back.
This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir.
Setting yourself yet?
Nothing here for you.
Ah! Search the area.
Right.
This shipment is headed outside the city. Detailed diagram of a strange looking ship.
Interested. Go. Go. Now.
Directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city.
at the harbor.
The things that pass for art these days.
Hey, what?
Back! Off with you!
I'm going to go hunting with Jawad.
You're welcome to join us.
No, it is too dangerous, Enkidu.
Thank you.
lend me your eyes.
Now you pay!
Admiral Nadir is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men. And look at it. I'm surprised it floats.
It would be a pity if that little ship caught fire.
Of my last yourselves!
This is a waste of time.
A letter from El Mar de Juar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing. That is too down. I should return to Fuladh. Thank you. should return to Fuladh and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma are dead.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him.
Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamut. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move. But do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.
Greetings.
Well met.
Perhaps your skills could be applied here.
Take a look. Is that it?
My thanks for your aid.
Farewell.